Turkey. I support such these attacks because they threat the Syrian regime. For sure, Al-Assad will lose some of his military sites and power. He will take into consideration the reaction of the international community if he made more massacres.
It's time to end suffering of people in Syria because they have a lot of death and killing. It's 8 years of death and killing. We missed everything, our education, our dreams. Now, we only want to be alive. We missed a lot of people in this war. It's enough. Last week, more than 100 were killed by chemical weapons, but we are not killed by chemical weapons.
I support the attacks on the bloody dictator Bashar al-Assad, but not in this way. Actually, this attack should has a name to stop the bloodshed. I don't support the US to target Syria, but to target who has destroyed Syria.
I do support the American strikes on Syria, because I don't believe that it will be because of massacres which has been committed in Douma. Simply because there was others massacres has been committed in Ghouta and Khan Sheikhoun, and more than 2,000 people have been killed. And no one did anything about it, just saying no clear evidence that Assad and Russia did that. I think it will be on Iranian presence in Syria because of Iranians' danger to Israel and Arab American Arab allies. Also, I think it is to decreasing Russia power in Syria.
With these strikes because I want to stop killing innocent people and to start using chemical weapons, but I'm afraid that the strikes aren't effective and accurate enough. For I remember here what happened in several areas in Iraq, in Afghanistan, and in Syria. So I hope that the strikes are effective this time. And I think that America has taken these steps because to silence the public opinion.
I don't support the American strikes in Syria because they are not effective and beautify Assad in front of his allies and make him legal to stay in the presidency of the Syria.
There is a proverb in Arabic saying, "The strikes that doesn't prick you, it makes you stronger." This is what people in Syria who have been suffering from Assad are afraid of. That these air strikes are not to stop Assad from killing and from targeting Syrians, but just to satisfy and to silence the public opinions in their countries. Abdi Kafi Hamdo, Qasioun News, Idlib.